What's up, YouTube? It's me, Meagan. We're doing a full day of eating today, but first I'm going to Dutch Bros to get coffee. Honestly, the main reason that I love Dutch Bros so much is more so the people than the actual drinks. Like, the drinks are really good, but their people are always just so happy and so nice. There's always a ton of like loud music playing and people dancing in the stand. So you know the people just kind of enjoy their job, and like, what better way to spend your Sunday morning than going and hanging out for 5 minutes with strangers who make you a very tasty drink that you probably shouldn't be having because caffeine makes me crazy. Lunch, I usually do a pretty simple meal, and I only have an hour for lunch on work days, so I've kind of got it down to a science. I always have white rice made, and then I always have some kind of green with it, and then I'll usually make tofu, either baked or fried. I'm trying to stray away from using oil, so usually not fried. I try to bake it ahead of time. And I really like to make a peanut sauce that has basically just peanut butter, water, and then this like chili garlic sauce. It's really good. I like things spicy, so I usually just take that, mix it, and then I add also some Bragg's liquid aminos, which is basically soy sauce. It's just an alternative also from soy. I don't exactly know why it's so different, but this is what I get. I usually use this. So I'll show you what I do. How to make white rice, please get help. So even though I woke up and kind of did my hair and makeup this morning, I managed to completely just undo all of that quite promptly after. But right now, I'm going to the grocery store, I'm gonna get some things, and we're gonna cook some dinner. So I did just like a mini grocery haul really quick. Of course, I picked up more tofu. I got these little Justine's PB cups because I miss Reese's so much, and these have no milk in them. I always eat like pounds of black beans and garbanzo beans every week, so I get like 3 cans of each usually. I found these bagel thins, and I'm pretty sure, I totally forgot to check actually if they had any milk in them. I don't think they do. Hell yeah. Works out well. These sausages, I'm not a big fan of meat substitutes, but these actually have like 26 grams of protein per sausage, and they're pretty tasty. I do enjoy those. And then this is the only Think Thin bar that is vegan, and it's really tasty. I was really surprised when I first had them, and it's a nice like switch up from the chocolatey protein bars that I usually eat, so I really enjoy that. The lemony flavor is definitely there. This ice cream, because I deserve it, and I haven't had vegan ice cream in a really long time. This is my favorite vegan ice cream brand, hands down. It's not healthy at all, but it's super tasty. Plantain for the burrito bowl I'm making tonight. Little cherry grape tomatoes. Whatever you call them. I cannot eat these unless I cut them in half because I hate the way that they feel in my mouth when they pop. Soy milk, standard, avocados. I'm so sad that when I leave Oregon, they're not going to have Stumptown, but I love getting this as a coffee creamer and not just drinking it itself because it is pretty packed full of sugar as well. And Stumptown coffee is really great, and I think it's native to Portland, so definitely not going to have this back in California. And I prefer to use it as a creamer than other coffee creamers. More pizza dough because I really like making vegan pizza these days. Cilantro for my burrito bowl tonight. A Lenny and Larry's, because it's been a long time since I've had a Lenny and Larry's, and the snickerdoodle flavor is definitely my favorite. And then strawberries, because strawberries rock. And these chips, because hell yeah, jalapeno. My post-workout look. Regal. Clean. Full force, and she got me like, I be like, baby, why you so fine? Got to make you mine. So hard to find. Baby, like, oh, how'd you do the thing? The way that you do it in she. Nothing, she be walking down so confident, so heaven sent. I think she was meant to knock. Now the bitch gon' know, though. Now she gon' know. Self-care Sunday, because that Game of Thrones episode got me fucked up. Girl, you rockin' like.
Sublime, super fine, she was never lying, strutting in the